Fargo man has changed his plea to guilty in a case where he's accused of sexually assaulting a 7-year-old girl. After months of investigation, 18-year-old Draven Untersayer was charged with one count of gross sexual imposition for the assault in late June of 2022. Court documents state when interviewed by detectives, he admitted he was naked and trying to have sex with the young victim. He is scheduled to be sentenced August 21st. He faces up to 20 years in prison if he's convicted.